So by looking at me, you know, I look like a regular person. But most of you don't know, unless you're my mother, is that I stutter. And I've been dealing with this for basically my whole life. And from that, you know, I've been through bullying and people just not accepting the fact that, you know, I'm not like everybody else. So around my eighth grade year, I decided to write a poem entitled Broken Record. So I hope you all enjoy it. Ever since I could remember, I stuttered. Ever since I could remember, I stuttered. When I was younger, I used to get picked on about it. And I would sit there as if I was a little church mouse and not say a thing. One day, the teacher picked on me to read out loud to the class, and that one word wouldn't jump off my tongue like a skydiver afraid of heights, baby. Because the whole class started to laugh. I put my head down and tried to tune them out, but even when the laughter was over, I could still hear them giggling as if it was echoing off the walls over and over again. I continued to cry like I were Niagara Falls, and my tears was the water that was making my navy blue uniform pants damp on my right thigh. As I got older, I started to stick up for myself. If anyone would pick on me, my fist would go across their face so fast, it wouldn't make any sense. But through all the mocking, crying, and fighting, I've realized that not one single teacher said nor did a thing except for stating, sticks and stones may break your bones, but words may never hurt you. But how could this be true if words hurt me? How could this be true if kids as young as 8 are dreaming of suicide as some type of getaway to achieve being truly happy? How could this be true when middle schoolers are cutting their wrists to drain themselves of the worthlessness that those words made them feel? I'll take broken bones over being taunted, drown in a sea full of you're worth nothing, with no life preserver being thrown to save my lungs from being filled with just another disappointment. I'll even take broken bones over being happy, because when you're happy, there's always that one person to drag you deeper into the quicksand you were almost out of, and that's why I questioned myself. I wondered if I could ever be happy. I wondered if I could ever speak without the words struggling to get between my teeth. I wondered if I could ever be that little girl singing her ABCs without A, B, or C being repeated more times than requested. But then, one day, I stopped wondering, and I discovered that I'm amazing, I'm beautiful, I'm actually worth something. I discovered that I'm the most awesomest broken record that I know. Thank you.